Good morning, I'm Clinton Griffiths. The U.S. will push for a new coalition to make sustainable farming a priority around the world while working to feed a growing population. Now, the U.S. to make the announcement later this week at the U.N. Food Systems Summit. USDA Secretary Tom Vilsack outlining some of the plan at last week's G20 Open Forum on Sustainability in Italy, where ag ministers from the biggest countries in the world gathered. Vilsack telling reporters all nations have a goal of reducing emissions from agriculture, but there's concern sustainable agriculture could result in reduction of productivity. But Vilsack arguing a more sustainable agriculture can also be more productive.
The United States, which has been discussing with Brazil and other countries, the need to advance a new coalition to help elevate sustainable productivity growth as a strategic action priority. It's imperative that we work together and that we get behind action for productivity growth that advances simultaneously social, economic, and environmental objectives. This new coalition for action for sustainable productivity growth is one way to do that.
Vilsack also providing reporters with an update on the phase one trade agreement with China, saying he's had discussions with his counterpart in Beijing.
And the goal here was to continue to encourage China to live up fully and completely to its responsibilities under phase one. The good news is that they have obviously increased significantly their purchases from where they were a couple of years ago. I think there are ways in which phase one can clearly be improved. But in the meantime, our desire obviously is for these purchases to continue and to increase.
Vilsack criticizing a provision in the agreement that allows China to make its purchases based on market conditions.